GFP President Vijay Sardesai on Monday launched a scathing tirade against Chief Minister Pramod Sawant and said he should be booked for the COVID-19 deaths that will occur as the pandemic continues to wreak havoc. If the COVID-19 situation worsens in August, as the Indian Council of Medical Research said it would, Sawant should be booked for the deaths, he said. Sardesai, a former deputy CM, said that if the biggest pandemic affecting humanity is not discussed in the house, there is no point in having the assembly. Sardesai then trained his guns on the daily health bulletin released by the health department, which he branded as false information. Sawant cites comorbidities as the excuse for deaths, he said. He also called the government strategy cloak and dagger tricks. Government is about being transparent, he said. The News 24, Goa.